Married to the Turin doctor Giovanni Rubino, who died in 1997. She was among the first women to work as a television director in the state television company at the beginning of regular broadcasts. In 1957, she was awarded the St. Vincent Prize for Journalism for her informative work as director of RAI. She was born on 6th of October 1909. She died on 28th of December 2023. She was 104.